And it's Nora.
And this is the Hawkeye News with your daily announcements.
Today is Throwback Thursday. Can you guess this celebrity? We'll reveal the answer at the end.
BSU will be selling snacks throughout the day. Bring some cash to pick up some goodies. Help support your BSU.
The English department welcomes you to come and celebrate Black Literature for Black History Month at the 6th Annual African American Read-In. Join them in the library for an all-day event on Wednesday, February 21st, and Thursday, February 22nd. Come and read your favorite book, poem, or piece of literature written by a Black author, or your own work if you are a Black author. All are welcome to attend.
Student ID expectations. Students should have their ID on them at all times. Students are not required to wear the ID as a badge, but badges need to be accessible in order to present when needed. Students not having an ID badge will be given a non-compliance referral. There'll be a grace period as students adjust to the new expectations. If you lose your ID badge, it will cost $5 to replace.
Congratulations to Joseph Aragon for correctly guessing the number of snowballs in the jar in the library. There were 399 snowballs, aka marshmallows, and Joseph guessed 397. Joseph, come to the library to claim a treat.
And finally, don't forget that Monday is no longer an in-service day. It's just a regular school day.
And now to reveal our throwback celebrity. It's Vanessa Williams.
And that's it for today, Hawks. See you know what to do.
Keep it fly.